Use the services at Chepstow Minicamp.
The legacy of his singing club lives on there in the weekly singing session his club members run every Wednesday lunchtime. The memory of Carl is something to treasure, and we are marking the man and all he did for this town by unveiling today two pieces of outdoor artwork produced in collaboration with the Chepstow Castle Singing Club members and Chepstow Mencap, who painted the tiles with their own unique artwork. Similar pieces to these we saw in Honfleur in France when we were there recently, and that's where the idea came from. And the ironical thing as well is that Carl Damon took his singing club to Honfleur some 3 years ago. The artwork depicts their memories of all the things they love best about Carl Damon, from his love of cake to their favourite songs and the way he and his music made them feel. So if we could just kind of open up a gangway to the corner there and turn round, and you'll all see the unveiling. We are happy to be able to unveil this completed piece, and I think Ralph and Heather, the founder members of Chepstow Mencap, and Sue Nicholson, their daughter, who now is taking over the reins, and Andy, I think, is there as well. So the title will be Carl Damon, Framing the Man and His Music and His Community Spirit. So thank you for all for listening to this before the formalities. I'm grateful to Mike and Tim for this opportunity, but he was a great man. Thank you very much.
Let's just get through this. Oh, beautiful.
Thank you so much, everybody. That means such an awesome show.
Can I ask you just to let these Murray Lloyds move to the back here, where we've got a nice phalanx of them at the back of this boss area. Thank you. Come along, all you Murrays. Don't be shy now. Give them a welcome.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, it's lovely to see you all here, and
come on, Lindsay.
You won't believe how emotional this spot is for people who live in Chepstow. We're in a straight line here from Elmdale to this tree planting spot on the bandstand, where Chepstow Castle and other members of the singing club have sung many, many a time. The photos in that little frame there are Carl playing at Mencap. And it was one of the loves of his life. I had a lovely text from his sister this morning to apologise that neither her or Ian could be here today, but they've seen the photos of the tiles and they are so moved by Chepstow Mencap's efforts. And that's thanks to the people in front of us there and your art group and all you've done since you started Chepstow Mencap. And I'm sure we'll give you a round of applause for winning your lottery grant for the old school.
Try down.
Very good, that's it.
Arderchog.
So we'll hand over now to the Mencap I must say that some of the people in Mencap are behind me. Beverly has, and her staff in the office there, they didn't like to see me coming in. And they were very glad to see me leaving, I'm sure. Because every time we went in, we had some different ideas, or we wanted this and we wanted that. The measurement of the frame was wrong, and they'd set them all up in a different way, and I had to change it all. Oh my God, don't talk. But anyway, it's all worked out, and I'm so glad that everything has come to fruition. This morning at 8:20, I gave a live interview in Welsh to the nation, and mentioned what was going on today. And Radio Wales will be doing an interview on Monday morning. So you've had the publicity, what you deserve, for all the good work you've done. And I'm sure, Adrian, you can take all our compliments back to your colleagues and everything that they've done. Thank you very much. Right, over to Sue.
I'm going to put a few people on the spot at the moment. Mark, my husband, long-suffering husband, who's looking the other way. He's a trustee, I couldn't do it without him. Alison, you coordinated the tiles. Pauline, you helped paint them. Bev, most important. Linda, don't duck. Come on. Oh, and Roger.
Come on, Linda.
Roger and you. Roger's the trustee.
Everybody involved, get in there, Pauline.
Come on.
I'm taking a photo.
There's Roger.
Come on, Roger.
Roger.
Pauline, you get in, please. Alison,
Bev as well.
Right, Bev's over there.
Hold on, everybody.
Mark, coming in.
He's still here.
Okay. I'm going to keep this sweet and simple. I class you all as family because we are one big family and we all spread a lot of happiness, I think. And, you know, we're all really upbeat, aren't we? And look at us, we're all here today. It is to celebrate Carl because we all loved Carl and what he did for Mencap was fantastic. The nice thing is that's carried on, and he's going to be so chuffed with that, you can imagine, can't you? Yeah. He achieved everything that he could. So I'm just really honoured that we could do these tiles. And Alison and Pauline and everyone, you know, this whole team, it's not me, I just do the talking. So without them, it wouldn't happen. And to Heather and Ralph, founding members, June and Roger, not long behind them. How many years have you been a trustee now, Roger? Too long. But they hang in there to support me and keep it going, and I'm really grateful for it. So thank you for this day. So should we unveil it?
Yeah. Thank you very much. Whoa. You ready, Lenny?
I have to say, they're lovely.
I apologise for the one at the bottom that slipped a bit. But I'm going to ask Pauline now to just say a few words about the tiles on this particular, because she's been involved in this.
Well, these tiles were the first ones, I think, Bev, that they painted. And our friends at Mencap were asked, what do you remember about Carl? What did he bring to you? And they talked about the flowers and the rainbow, because they love singing about the rainbow, and the stars, and, you know, the singing, the tree and everything. And they loved all the colours, because they know Carl loved his colours. And he was always pointing outside at the sun and everything. So they did that themselves, didn't they, Bev? That was completely without any input from the rest of us. That just came straight from them, what Carl meant to them. And that's why they're so special.
I think that's why they're covered in hearts as well.
And the hearts. Because they love Carl so much, you know. He gave out such a lot of love, and they gave it back, you know. And he's still there, isn't he, really, with the love. And you can see hearts everywhere. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So, what a lovely day. Are we carrying on with the day now? Does anyone want a programme?
Could you sing a little song?
Shall we sing a little song? How about that?
Yeah!
Bring me sunshine.
Bring me sunshine.
No guitar, but I've got a note.
Bring me sunshine.
Listen to the
note.
Bring me sunshine on.
You know this one, Adrian.
Yeah.
Bring me sunshine. Bring your smile, bring me laughter all the while. this world where we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you can bring to this brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your hearts be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me sun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me sunshine, bring me love.